the hand. In the hand you can see he has a skull. Skull in the human form is the highest form of body. You remember? Brain, he holds brain. So that's why skull is very important in Tantric Buddhism. Because it holds the nectar, you know, the main thing. And on top of the skull, you can see the vase of longevity, you know. And on the vase of longevity, you can see lotus, represents two.